Happy Tuesday. Welcome to Cross Weird. Hi, everybody.
Hello. How's it going?
Wait, what?
Maybe that's like...
Oh, no. Hold on a second. Okay. I told you there was going to be something.
We knew it. We tested. There are copious...
Buzz? Why would there be buzz? Look, there's
audio coming in.
Hold on a second.
Oh, dear. The sound of our brains frying at the thought.
Why? Weird. Hold on a second.
What's looking in? Is it still happening? Is this the buzzing sound? No. Oh, okay. You guys can't hear Dob, so it's the Mom Show for a second. Welcome to the Mom Show. I am on some extra goofy shit today, and maybe it's because of the tarot. Oh, and I'm cutting out a little. Uh-oh. Maybe it's because I topped out audio-wise. Oh dear. If I talk quietly, am I still cutting up? Cutting out? Cutting it up? Hi, dragon. Flipping. Oh, geez. Geez, Louise. Okay, is it any better now? I'm talking quietly. I should just talk normally. I know, it's so weird. Booby. While Dob is troubleshooting, assuming that I shouldn't, should I just stop talking? How bad is clipping? Yeah. We went and got bubble tea before stream. I had a taro milk tea for the first time. And it felt like I ate Thanksgiving dinner in the first couple sips. And then for the rest of it, it just tasted like I was drinking a very large cup of milk. I think like I failed to mix the taro in correctly, so I just got like basically all the like chunks of taro initially. And then for the rest of it, I was drinking milk and eating boba. Anyway. No, you're still going in and out. How's everybody else doing? Why don't you tell us so that we can just read how you're doing? If you want to share anything to share? Your Monday? How was that? Sean's doing great. Should I just start communicating via a text box on the screen? Dan is sleepy. I feel that, Dan. Ooh, Kelsey. They have unleashed something within you. Am I sounding any better? My horoscope said I need dark chocolate, vitamin D, and warm socks. Hey, Mr. Jason BH. Welcome in. Nice to see you. Mom sounds good. Cool. Well, by the way, we will have some stream changes this week. You can blame it on me, but we'll have to take a couple days off. Tomorrow, I am going to be helping a friend. I'll leave it there. I don't want to upset anyone. Helping a friend with something tomorrow. And then on Saturday, I'm doing a little class that will coincide with stream time, which is like kind of a delayed birthday gift and hang with a friend. The friend? Yes, Kate. It is that friend. Yes, it is that friend. Yes. I can't believe you would help someone instead of stream. Yeah, it's sort of helping her. It's actually something sad, so I don't want to like talk about it, but on stream. But yeah, it's also helping me saying goodbye to someone. But yeah. So yeah, that is what is going on this week. So no stream on Wednesday and no stream on Saturday. And yeah, how's the audio? Are you ready to try turning yourself on? I think people said I sound okay. Yeah. We're going to try and plug Dob in.
Oh boy.
Oh, you know what? While we were getting ready to stream, decided to write a cryptic clue. So I'll get us started on Cluesday Tuesday. This doesn't even make any sense. But why not? Don't forget you can always do cryptic clues in the chat. Does anyone else have this wildfire smoke from Canada right now? No. I don't think so. I mean, I would assume it didn't make it all the way down here. Oh dear. I promise you that we like did audio tests. We need to just like be in isolated like plexiglass rooms when we stream from here. What's the hum? Uh-oh.
I don't know why it's... Yeah, I see something in the line. Hold on. I'll just...
An ungrounded cable. It's gone. Do you need different XLR cables? See, the real truth of this is that I have no idea what Drill posts about Dr. Ill. So I don't think this, strictly speaking, makes sense, but. Is there anything else anyone wants to talk about? Sorry, I'm like staring at Dob trying to troubleshoot and also just, yeah, Dr. Illinois. Yes, Dr. Illinois, our favorite Twitter personality. I'll tell us what we're going to do today, assuming we figure out the audio. The plan for today is we're actually going to start in an unprecedented move with me solo solving Dob's latest Lil AVCX. Yay! very exciting. Hopefully I don't F up. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure it's going to be a great puzzle. Ooh. And then after that, we're going to do the New Yorker per our usual routine. I don't know, Sean, to each their ding dang own. Yes, Rich. I mean, we're still doing audio troubleshooting, so feel free to pop out and solve that. Oh, Lord, mixed up saliva. Wow. Oh, Lord is right. Very cute. All I can see is like, oh, Lord, or like Lord regurgitated. Would that be a reversal indicator? Lord regurgitated after eating bagels. Bagel. You're eating a bagel. anyway, but then you need... then you need something else going on there. Anyway, after we do the New Yorker, we are going to do two blog puzzles by friends. We're going to do Kaye's puzzle and we're going to do Kate's puzzle. Very exciting.
That's true.
Oh, were you back?
We'll see. I'm waiting for people to say if it sounds okay or not.
Well, it doesn't look like it's buzzing. All right, everybody. Is Dab truly back? Yay, the buzz has been solved. Do we sound passable?
Now I need a buzz.
Sass.
Marked on the day, Bagel asked me to talk more.
I know, right? I was waiting for some kind of joke. All right. Well, cool. I guess we can get started then.
Oh, you just said talk more, and I said mark down the day you asked me to talk more.
Ooh.
Oh my God. Justice for, you know what? Justice for me. I'm just going to say it.
Wow. Wow. TBH, any day there are audio issues, I would like some justice for Dob. I know it's rough. All right. Well, I feel like it would be nice to just get started since we've chit-chatted, we've tested 1, 2, and 3.
tested. Jimmy two times over here.
Mm.
All right, let's bring up.
Excuse me.
I bet that sounded
sorry.
Good.
Stretch. Oh, Lord, dump the hydrogen and swap spit. Very nice. Spit, though. I'm confused about that part. Well, I mean, that's the straight def. Is this... this isn't an antlet, is it? Are we boring you? To be honest, I'm going to be really honest with all of you. You're a little blurry for me.
Blurry?
Yeah, I can't really see that well.
Are you okay?
I don't know. Maybe I'm having a migraine. I'm not sure. Maybe I'm just old now and need large.
It's blurry, though?
Is yeah.
Is that just small?
No, it's more like blurry. Just a little bit, though. That's okay. I can mostly read it. It's okay. I'm fine.
You need to clean your glasses or anything?
No, I cleaned them right before we started, remember? I'll give them a nice little cursory rubby.
No, it won't, Bagel.
Maybe I need to rub my eyes.
All right.
Let's get started. How about I do your puzzle?
Yeah, let's turn on some music.
Will typing in all caps help? I think I might just be feeling a little lethargic after my large cup of milk.
How are the music levels, everybody?
Was the milk warm? No, it was a bubble tea. It was not warm.
Oh, good night, Saz.
Good night, Saz.
Sleep tight.
Oh, it's nice to see you too, Saz. We miss you. I hope work stuff is going well. Sorry, it's not sitting right.
No, you're okay. Do you need more room?
No, I'm okay. All right. Why don't you say the thing just for fun?
Oh, let me make sure.
Away I go.
Can you alt tab and bring up OBS?
I agree.
All right, you say the thing.
Away we go.
For those who cannot see us, which is hopefully everyone, Dab has moved the keyboard over to me, and it feels very strange that I'm typing while at HQ. Hi, you want to say something to the stream? We have a kitty cat who's, oh, wow. Oh, dear.
All right. You ready, Mumps?
Yep. Say away you go or something.
Away you
okay.
go.
Okay. Okay, if you insist. All right. One across. The spotlight. I don't know. Fame. I don't know. Gum flapper. Someone who talks a lot. Not sure. Pass it to me. Pass it. I'm open, maybe. Slackjawed is, could be odd, but I don't know. Snap out of it is, could be like wake up, but I don't know. That doesn't look right. Face off spot on a rink. Oh, wait, what's this? Couple of dollars. Not sure. Itsy bitsy, like that doggo. I just want to squeeze. Oh, maybe it's eeny. I don't know. What's this? Turkey dudes. Those are Toms. Itsy bitsy. Oh, right. It's small. Couple of dollars. Oh, there are two L's in dollars. Face off spot on a rink. What is that called? I don't know. Snap out of it. Go. I don't know. The spotlight. Parrot. Like a parrot. Oh, is this going to be ape? Cute. Is able to help decide. Don't know. Hot pot mushrooms often. Enoki. Yummy. The spotlight is, I mean, it's stage. Is there a rebus in here? Something stage? Maybe it's not. Snap out of it. Come to. Oops. Yeah, there is a rebus. So it's center ice and center stage. But how do I do this? Yeah, there we go. Woohoo! Center. Interesting. Corner pieces. Ooh, okay. Okay. Let's see what's happening, maybe. Go out in the freezing cold. Attach two narrow slats to your feet and slide down a steep, snowy hill for checks notes fun. I've only been skiing a handful of times, but I do really enjoy skiing. Is able to help decide is gets.
But not as much as you enjoyed that clue.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Spring forward clock setting. I hate clock settings. That's one thing that Dob like almost always takes care of in puzzles we're solving. I feel like I'm always like, I checked out. Don't, what time is it? Where am I? Don't know. Like tiny teacups vis-a-vis not tiny teacups. Like tiny teacups vis-a-vis not tiny teacups? I don't know. Support and contribute to as your Animal Crossing turnips. Oh, that I don't know. Let's go up here. Be at home in a way. Bat, maybe? I could see that being the case. Gum flapper. So it's probably going to be another rebus on the corner here. Maybe blabber, but B-E-R is not a thing. I don't know. Is it all center? Probably not. Slackjawed. Maybe it is odd. Aha. Soy-based staple. Yum, yum. That's tofu. Return to the wild is maybe be free. Gum flapper. Okay, dental protector. Maybe it's going to be, oh, wait, that doesn't make sense. Mouth isn't a piece. Oh, wait, yeah, it can be a type of piece. Is it? Yeah, mouse, because it's going to be mouth guard. I paused here to laugh for a little bit because there was like a longstanding joke in Dob in my group chat with another friend about mouth guards. Oh, maybe agog. People would leave each other voice notes at night when their mouth guards were in.
I remember that phase.
Yeah. Yep. And they were like garbled and drooly and yeah, funny. So maybe a big mouth and go free. Aha, I got it. La la lead in is tra. Oh, daintier, probably. That's a cute clue. I like that you use teacups for that. It's very apt. Three-page document I agreed to without reading when I installed that Tetris knockoff last night. Oh, no. TOS. Honestly, there's not many good Tetris. I don't know. There's, like, a lot of options.
I had a feeling.
I was going to have something to say. Okay, well, anyway, moving
that's why I said along. Tetris specifically.
Aw. Uh-huh. I love it. I haven't something in years, but I've done my part by seeing Rage Against the Machine live a few times. What is this? Voted. Oh my God. It's voted, isn't it? Oh dear. Support and contribute to as your, oh yeah. Invoice. Invite in.
Invoice?
I don't know.
I just grew some turnips in my Animal Crossing farm. I'll invoice you.
Spring forward, DST maybe, or one of the T's, trumpets and tuba. I guess they're all T's, aren't they? Are they all T? I don't know. DGT. Trumpets and tubas, brass. Wow, this song. Ticket to Ride, for example. Not sure. Some Blu-ray bonus features. Behind the scenes. I can't think of what that's going to be. Hurried. As to my therapy appointment, I'm running late to for the 600th time. Oh, dear. Ran. Something. Goddess of Wisdom. Thousands of years before the current title holder, Lil AVCX editor, Kelsey Dixon. Citation needed. Nice. Is that Athena? I don't remember. Fire Remnant. It's probably Athena. Oops. Very cute. Oh, hey, Longy fan.
Hey, Longy. Thanks for the raid.
Yeah, welcome in. How's it going?
Hi, JM. Hi, Phil.
Hi,
Dragon.
Right now, I am solving a Dob puzzle. Dob, do you not do e-therapy?
No, I do, but that still apply. It's just a, you know.
He's elate.
It's from a different time.
Yeah, different time in your life. By the way.
I'm also sometimes late to my online.
It's okay. If anyone understands, it's your therapist. If anyone has really strong recommendations for therapists in Chicago, by the way. Feel free to message me if you want. You don't have to, but I have a friend who's looking for a therapist, and we all know it can be very tough to like go through and find the right person. But anyway, okay, Better Call Saul actor Seahorn. Don't know. What's this? Reply with "wasn't me," for example.
Yes, big.
I don't know.
Often.
Something. When your team suits up. When your team suits up. Oh, right. So this is going to be a rebus, but what is it going to be? Ticket to Ride. When your team suits up. Suits up. Okay. What's this? Some Blu-ray bonus features are outtakes. Ticket to Ride. Board game and game piece? I'm going to guess that that's it. What, was it Escape? Yeah. But we'll see. What it was? Oh, game. When your team suits up. Oh, game day. That's what it's going to be. Nice. Rushed. Okay. We're getting somewhere here. Boop. Reply.
Rushy.
Oops. It's funny to see you like.
I know.
The behind the scenes of you preparing to say something. Very funny. Anyway, Better Call Saul actor Seahorn. Maybe Rhea, but I don't know. Something LMAO? Boy, LMAO. Oh, deny. Wait, what? Reply wasn't me. Deny. Wow, what is this? I guess maybe A. I guess it could be T too. Ret. Oh, I'm going to have to leave that for later. Okay, say something. Elliot Smith song. Oh dear, is it like say yes? Invest? Yes, invest in. TikTok singer. Oh, Keisha, right? Kesha? Sorry, her name's Kesha. Word derived from a Frankish word meaning make an effort. I don't know. Give a sly nod to is hint at. Capellini pasta by another name. So that's going to be angel hair. Cute, cute. Oops. It's out in a shed. Oh, cute. Very cute clue. Pet hair. Are you texting right now?
I'm not. Oh my God. Just.
I'm solving your puzzle.
I'm here.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Why do you, you know what that's going to do.
Oh my God. Oh. Take the bait is something. Egg shape you is oval.
You just wait. You just wait. I see where your phone is.
What? It's right here.
Yeah, I know. Well, let's see.
Okay. Word derived from a Frankish word meaning make an effort.
Something Mums has never done on stream. Yep.
Not when I'm in the same room with you doing your, having my puzzle solved. Okay. Anyway, take the bait is bite. Oh, got to go over here. We'll try Ray. Yay!
Round of applause. Nice solve, Moms. Great solve.
Being sure you weren't texting me. Very nice.
That would have been something.
This is so cute. Was it really hard to make this work with the rebuses, or how did that go for you?
Not that hard.
No,
I mean, I think I expected it.
To I think be harder.
I and Sally both we expected it to be harder than it ended up being. I originally had corner piece as fill in the middle, and I was trying to get it to work like that, and that was hard.
Got it.
But I do think it makes more sense as the title. I really like the idea of using titles as like a revealer, but I don't often get to do it.
It is a cool thing to do, despite how many times you and I have, in our earlier solving days, completely neglected to pay any attention to the title.
Yeah.
Until like after the solve.
But yeah. Yeah. I saw you notice the title, like have a few clues in. Said, corner pieces. Okay.
Yeah.
And I was impressed. Nice job.
It's funny because it sounds like that should be sarcastic, but I know you mean it.
I sound the same whether I'm being sarcastic or otherwise. Sarcastic? No.
I didn't think so, but yeah. Earlier days? Wait, what does that mean?
I think you said in our earlier days.
Oh, right.
Like it
right,
was
right.
Like
yeah.
Decades ago.
Look, we're getting a lot better at themes, okay?
We really are.
Yeah.
We are really good at themes, you guys.
Yes. Amazing. Excellent.
Thanks stupendous. For solving that, Moms.
Yes.
And that, I mean, sincerely.
Congrats on making it. Wow, this song, too. This band is called Vetus. What is that?
I don't remember that. I remember this song name, but yeah, I don't remember that band name. Hi, Biter. Guten Tag to you.
Guten Tag. Wie geht's? How are you, my friend?
Thanks, Don Arnetto. Just Don Arnetto.
Biter, not gonna lie, I read that completely as how is it possible that I have friended you?
Wow, you would, Mom.
I know. if that isn't telling, I don't know what is.
Maybe the.
Oh dear, ich bin gut. Wie bist du? Also, I am not German. I am Norwegian. So, if you want, we can do English. Well, I am not German. I am American. But yeah, welcome in. Was macht? Yes, it's right. Freck, yeah, is correct. All right, what are we doing next?
We have a few puzzles lined up. We are going to next, we are going to do the New Yorker.
Yay. It feels weird to go to like what would usually be our first puzzle.
That's true.
Yeah. But let's get into it. Did I ignore you?
Hey, thanks, Feathers. Thanks for solving.
Yeah.
Hi, thanks Feathers. To anybody who solved it. I appreciate it. Biter, how did you find us?
All right, let's get into the puzzle. You're Hi, in Joe. Here for the New Yorker. Hi, Joe. Joe, it's nice to see you. I feel like it's been a while. Hope you're doing well. I love your wall. What does that mean?
It's because Stella was up there and now she's not. Hold on, I can change that.
Ooh, you should.
Sorry, worry. Kelsey.
Oh, hi, Stella. How's everyone in Chicago enjoying the weather we're having right now, by the way? Love it.
No, I'm not, Kelsey. You're right. all right. We are going to do this New Yorker by Wyna. Always makes delightful puzzles. Of course, today's Cluesday Tuesday. You see the word on the screen.
Mm-hmm.
Let me give you a link to the form. Come up with an American style clue for the word drool and submit it.
Yep. Or
to that form.
Throw a cryptic clue into the chat.
Right. After the New Yorker and after Cluesday, we're going to do a couple blog puzzles by a couple friends. One by Kaye, clap, 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 and one by Kate.
Yay.
Clap, clap, clap. We'll finish off with the usual.
You're looking
there.
Oh, you're looking at me. I didn't know what you wanted me to say. Yeah, we're going to do the hexagon lexagon, which if I am forced to say the whole thing, I will say lexagon because I am dumb and it's okay, kind of not easy to say sometimes.
So that part is. All right. So we're going to get started on this puzzle. Thank you, AP.
All right, you ready?
I am. You say the thing.
Away we go.
John Blank and Sons, Scotch distiller. I'm not sure. Parliament members, owls?
Yeah, probably owls.
Opposite of bueno.
Be mallow. M-A-L-O.
Okay. Sheepish?
Ovine.
Nice. Place where both employees and clients might get tips.
I don't know. Let's look at the down.
How some mixtapes are distributed on CD, perhaps.
Yeah.
It's not fair, wah, probably. Mm-hmm.
Oh, nail salons. Cute. You know, I approve of that.
Oh, nail salon.
Nail
nice.
Salon, yeah.
Recline is...
Lie.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Pants often worn for work despite their name.
Slacks.
Nice. Means of gaining extra abilities in a video game. Cheat code, perhaps.
Yeah, or cheat move. Or no, sorry, code. I mean...
Scatters about strewn or strews?
Strews, yeah.
I meet shipping containers are
crates.
Crates, yes, thank you. Tubular ingredient in some salads, macaroni, perhaps.
Mm-hmm.
Meet one's maker. Let's see if we can get this. It's long and has special characters. Something word.
Maybe or work. I don't know.
Oh. Close to scoring in a way.
Not sure.
Bird on
Mauritius's
coat of arms. What bird would that be? Balanced, so to speak.
Even keeled, maybe? Might be. I don't know.
Good guess. One rolling around in salt,
down,
perhaps.
Three up, bific. I don't know. Anyway, he cannot keep up because you are too fast.
Oh, thank you, Biter,
oh,
for the 500
for the
bits.
That's really sweet. We do go quickly. I know. We're kind of speedy solvers a little bit. A lot of people go faster.
One rolling around in salt, perhaps.
Not sure.
Certain social science familiarly.
Not sure.
Mars as a car.
Mars as a car. I don't know.
Oh, keys. No. Like.
Oh, like keys a car. I see
what
you're saying. Yeah.
But never mind. Obviously.
Yeah.
Closest scoring. Maybe it's an E. I don't know. Sister of Cordelia and.
Goneril. I don't know.
Okay. Fabric used in military uniforms.
Khaki.
Okay, good. Gives notice.
I don't know.
Okay, let's go over here. Some fairy tale characters. I don't know. Take for granted. Not sure. Nose in the air sort.
Snoot.
Right. That's right. That can be used that way. Yeah. Some early PCs. IBMs.
There you go.
Clucks. Tisks. Mm-hmm. Wood. That's an anagram of 54 down, which is wood. That's oak. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oak.
Is it not?
Well, an anagram. Maybe. A fortitude. Source of many bad calls. Robo.
Dialer or something?
Something like that. Part of some addresses.
Domain name? Yeah, domain name.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Very good. Very good. Piece of fishing equipment. Not a reel. Mm. Not a lure. Voracious.
Even killed as a guest, too.
French fathers.
Frères, I think. Mon frère.
Is that right?
Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe you can take out even keeled.
Yeah.
Maybe it's not khaki either.
Okay. Yeah, let's confirm. Mm-hmm. High biter. Yeah, so when we're on a red light, we don't accept any
chat help.
Guesses. Yeah, or help from chat. So just sit back and watch. And enjoy.
You can yell at us if you want.
Yeah.
People do sure. that a lot. Sorries.
But thank you all for helping with that. Draped garments.
Sorries, maybe?
Sorries. Okay. Mm-hmm. Sorry.
Did you think I was issuing sorries?
I wasn't sorry.
Sorries,
sure
everyone. Sorries.
Sorries. That actually was my initial thought. Pieces of marketing material.
I don't know. Could be togas too instead of saris.
Right. Gives notice.
Probably an S though.
That's true. Okay. Some office communications, maybe email
or memos.
True. What could this be? Snarky text in response to an unwanted question. Something this, maybe? Robo? Maybe not. Toxic protein found in castor beans. Ricin, maybe? Oh. Word on a pump.
Diesel pump. I don't know.
Brief check-in from a texter.
Could be...
How are you? Or like...
Yeah, maybe how are you? H-O-W-R-U.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Muslim sovereigns. Initials that might accompany lipstick marks. XO.
Sealed with a kiss. Swack.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Maybe, yeah.
Zoolander of Zoolander.
Oh, yeah. Is his name Derek?
Is it? Yeah, it is. Yeah. Yeah, good job. Colon cleansing treatment.
Enema. I've never said enema so much. Viv.
At the fictional firm Mackenzie Brackman Cheney and who's that? LA Law.
Mm-hmm.
Robo dialer. Good job. I think you said that. We're octane. There we go.
Nice.
WOTUS.
WHODIS.
Oh, new phone. Who this? Fun Phil. And it is assume.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Good job with memos. Shield. Muslim sultans. Yep. Perch for a potted plant.
So.
Good job. Part of a statistical distribution. Great question.
Bell, maybe?
Oh, like a bell curve?
Yeah.
Ornamental fish whose name is a homophone for love in Japanese.
Maybe it's... Oh, you know what? It's probably tail, like the tail of a bell curve. and koi.
Nice. Fried potato patties. Good question. Wood. Oh, right. So I just don't know.
It's a wood. It's another wood.
Right. That's why when you said oak, but it's oak has to be. It has to be, right? Yeah,
because
oak looks right.
Yeah.
Star of I Know What You Did Last Summer, and I Still Know What You Did. Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Oh, right. Wow. Her
means of selecting top shelf products. Oh, but that doesn't.
Maybe it's Koa.
Maybe it is. Oh, like
grabber
stool,
tool?
Step stool. 90 degrees. I was about to ask who has one of those, but I don't want to make anyone feel called out for like being short.
Oh, yeah.
90 degree. I have one.
Yeah.
And I love it.
Yeah.
I have some really high cabinet top shelves.
Also, I love using yours when I'm here. It is very convenient. Very, and I'm not, I wouldn't call myself short. I'm 5'9". No.
90 degrees on a compass.
East?
Yeah. Flip is not turn. What's this? Choir part. Alto.
Mm-hmm.
Be flip. Toss. I like that. Coin flip. What polydactyl cats have more of than toast?
Oh.
Fried potato.
Alu something.
Oh, maybe a tea? Right, alu. Okay. Eschew cooked foods, eat raw.
Mm-hmm.
Raw.
Ah.
Small canned fish. Kipau, for example. I don't know. Glistening beads.
Food drops.
Good job. Pieces. Okay, well, maybe. Oh, promos.
Oh, nice.
Like, obviously.
No, duh.
No, duh.
A woofa.
Maidens. dress? I don't know.
Yeah, I think that's right.
It's is this plural? Yeah, I think you were saying frères.
Yeah, it's not. Oh, it's pear. It's pear. I think
spelled how
P-E-R-E.
Yeah. Clothing. That's a snap.
Frères, brother.
Piece of fishing equipment. Voracious. Not avid.
Yeah. Why not?
Avid.
Okay. Yeah.
Maybe something Steven, even. No. Yes. I did that. It's long and has stored password, maybe.
Wow. I know you love that one.
Sister of Cordelia. I mean, depending on where it's stored. Yes.
Use a password manager.
Who is this? I don't know.
I don't know.
Fabric used. Okay, we had khaki before. Satin? Yeah. I don't.
Yeah, you know those really sexy, slinky military uniforms.
What is this? I'm rolling around in salt. Like.
What is the across again?
Which one?
29. Net.
Oh, right.
I don't know.
Huh. Close to scoring is in on Mars as a car. Huh. I don't know this at all. I don't drink scotch. But this doesn't seem familiar to me. Social science. Gives notice. Warns. Riri. Oh boy. Okay. Get it.
Mm-hmm. Slow down. I want to savor my limited time here with you. Aww, oh,
Joe,
do you want to make a
clue? That's the only reason we're taking longer with this one.
Yeah, to be clear. Remember when a minute ago I was saying we're kind of fast solvers? Yeah, we're not that fast. Joe, do you want to write a cryptic clue for drool? You're welcome to.
Gives notice.
What's 17 across? Oh yeah, Mars close to scoring on third. That's what it is.
Oh, good job. I don't know either. A bird. Oh, dodo maybe?
Yeah, could be.
John Mars.
Dewar or something? Is that
Doers, right?
Doer.
Is that what it is?
Something like that? Maybe.
One rolling around. Winter tire.
Oh, so it's Yeah, so I think it's anthro. I was thinking that early on for four downs. I don't think it has stored. Strong password.
Strong.
Yeah.
Good job. Oh. What were you thinking? Sorry, what were you thinking of this? What were you saying? Anthro?
Anthro for that, yeah.
Got it. Okay.
Winter, so it's an E.
Oh, sir. Might not be an E.
Yeah, what was that clue again?
Saran wrap. This clue?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Hmm.
How about this? Dense. There we go. Okay.
Resigns. Probably is Regan.
Surge?
I'm not familiar, but.
Same. Dress, maybe? I don't know what that means, but what else could this be?
Yeah, what's the down again? Sprat? Probably Sprat. That's a fish. Hey, we did
it. Nice job.
You know, that one started out way easy for a Tuesday, but then it caught up with itself, I would say. Oh, big stretch. Oh, man, I needed that. Oh, yeah, King Lear. Dr. Schmate, did you edit this? I know, right? I saw Nail Salon and I wondered. Although obviously that's in the actual grid, so.
Ooh, wow. Look at what's on.
Wow. Cryptic. Mouth-watering sounds like the rain on Michigan Avenue. Oh. Mouth-watering. Rule. Sounds like the rain on Michigan Ave.
I mean, rain would be rule, right?
Oh.
But. Oh, is it supposed to be like da rule?
Da rule. Is that what it is? Oh my God. Sean, did you do a ding ding hyper local? My God.
On Michigan Avenue? I don't know.
And everyone's on Michigan Avenue. Maybe Bridgeport? Da rule. Da rule. Da rule. Mm. Interesting. Very interesting take, Sean. I personally applaud your bravery. Pulaski was too specific. Yeah, like not identifiable enough for people who aren't from Chicago.
Hey, Wyna, nice puzzle.
Yes.
Future Wyna, if you're watching.
Mm.
Or if you're even here watching. Here's the link one more time to the form for Cluesday. Again, the word is drool. I'm going to start filling out the form. Then we're going to do two more puzzles by Buds.
Yeah. Ooh, Joe has a cryptic. Bodily secretion upset God. It's about love. Joe. You know what? It's funny, Joe, you weren't here, but we talked about the Lord regurgitating. I forget exactly what the clue was, but yeah. Oh, are you drunk and sad? I'm sorry.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Biter.
You're welcome here. A lot of us, I don't know how many of us are drunk right now, but I would say there's like maybe a good majority who are sad. I don't want to assume.
I think you're assuming a little bit.
Yeah. Are we sober and jolly? I would say currently I am sad. Sober. All I've had imagine today.
Someone calling me jolly.
I have had a taro bubble tea. That is it. I would call that sober. I would say I am nuanced. I would say I am both sad and jolly. I think you can be both. We all know the sad clown archetype, right? Oh, Joe. Taro, T-A-R-O, slug. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I hope you're able to find many more jolly friends. Yeah, taro root bubble tea. Slug. It was basically like a chunk of sweet potatoes at the bottom of a cup filled with milk. I think I was supposed to have like shaken it up a little bit more.
Yeah, I don't think they like mix it around that well
yeah.
at this particular place.
Dob, do you need any graphic design for your stream? I don't get it.
There was someone in Joe's stream one night that was like kept asking if Joe needed like art for Joe's stream.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I get those on Twitter all the time. Like, they're like half the time I instantly get a like on tweets about the stream and it's like graphic designer making emotes and whatever, whatever.
All right. We're about to look at the read through these clues. Just setting.
Can you play a theremin? I wish. Actually, I have played a theremin before. I will tell you about it. One time. there was a theremin set up at a street fest here in Chicago. And it was like a music school's booth. And they let you play the theremin. Let's all slug.
It's a great idea. Wow. Slug.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's read these clues.
Yes.
There they are. The word was drool.
Biter, I don't doubt that for one second.
Okay, thanks, Biter. All right, clues for drool. Cats rule, boys blank.
Ooh.
Run off at the mouth.
Nice.
Mouth watering. Foam at the mouth.
Ooh.
Involuntary reaction upon seeing a pastrami on rye, for example. Face cream.
Ooh. No. Something about the idea of the drool getting creamy is, is stressful.
What may leak from your mouth when you think about something sweet, like a cornetto, perhaps? Aww,
just one cornetto. Give it to me. Delicious ice cream. Give it to me.
Ool after finishing their dissertation. Oh my god.
Oh my. My God, that's so silly.
Trap juice. Nice. All right. Keep feeling salivation, taste buds burning. Wipe away some blank as flavors are churning. Buffalo Wild Wings jingle, probably.
Wow, you're just going to give that one away for free? We need to pitch that to Buffalo Wild Wings.
Kinda cute on a pillow, but only when you are asleep, dreaming of me.
Wow.
Oh.
I like this clue.
Reason number three why I have whippets and not Bernies or burners. Reason number one is hair. Reason number two is who wants to pick up that much pooped? I mean, I can assume who wrote that one.
I know, right? Although it does have the hallmarks of Evie Schmeepy. Schmeepy? Schmeeps. Evie Schmeeps.
Wait, Kaye, why are you scared? And why are you talking directly to Kaye?
Oh, because we're going to solve her puzzle, or?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
All right, here's the link. You can vote for multiple options. You can only vote once, so make it count.
Yes. Enjoy your vote. I do think people drooling on pillows is cute. I have to admit that.
All right, we're going to let you vote while we mute for 1 minute.
Good times.
All right, we're back. How's the voting going?
I want to read AP's clue if okay. I can. Spit from God, standing on her head, eating a donut. Oh my gosh, that's such a fun thought. AP, that there's a God above and she is on her head eating a donut and therefore you're getting spit on. Maybe it's like rain. Is that what rain is?
I'm not sure if we did bagel.
If we what?
I'm trying to find where this song is in the playlist.
Oh, right. This is a long
Spotify's interfaces.
Did all of this come out in 2008? Or apparently, is it just like things that were
like, we didn't
to?
Hear any of these, I don't think. Right? Did we hear this already?
Oh, was she really? Wow. I haven't heard anything about MIA for quite a while.
I hadn't either. I don't even know if I remember hearing that, but happy to skip. Yeah, that's awful. That sucks. I'd rather know. All right. How are we doing on the voting? That was a few minutes ago. Let's see how much time is left. 3 minutes. Plenty of time.
Ooh, we have a clue from Phil. Lose bodily fluid as John comes up beneath skirts of dancer. What on earth, Phil? What on earth? Okay. lose bodily fluid. Oh, to drool.
Is
it's the verb drool, not the noun.
That would be a down clue.
As John comes up from beneath. Oh, Lou.
John is Lou.
Right.
Right.
Skirts of dancers, DR. Nice. Struggling to understand what's happening on the surface level. Perhaps I don't want to think too hard about that one.
Yeah, maybe not.
But nice. Oh, I'll reshare mine.
Oh, did you have one?
Yeah.
Oh.
Come on.
Did I miss it?
No, you didn't miss it. I texted it to you. Well, oh, maybe you did.
As you know, I try not to look at my phone while
I'm
streaming.
Oh my God. I also shared it in the chat.
After I left, Drill posted about bagels.
Mm.
Nice, Moms. Taking out I, putting in two O's. I like the addition of the
emoji as the straight def. We're going to call it experimental. Yes, we are.
All right. Should not be much time left. Yeah, I like that. I like that clue a lot, Mom.
Thanks.
All right. Voting over in one minute. What was that, Moms? You're live.
I said, did anyone...
Perfect timing as always.
Did anyone's high school have peacocks? Mine didn't, to be clear, but I did. I went to a debate tournament one time at a private school in, I think it was in Dallas, somewhere in Texas. It was a high school, and they had... Their campus had peacocks. And we were like, this place is ridiculous.
Why did you say it with that point?
I don't know, because it was fancy.
All right, not much time left to vote. AP may have just
bagel,
made someone a winner.
I think they were kept on the campus. Like, they were definitely not like native to the area or anything. They were like living on the campus, but they were walking around the campus. Maybe just to beautify the campus. For the high schoolers, I don't know. Desperate restaurant goer orders organic lettuce, starts to salivate. Ooh, this is one of Kay's favorites, I feel.
Desperate restaurant goer orders organic lettuce, starts to salivate. Nice.
Very cute surface. Yes, there you go. Sean, you found it. Green Hill. You're right. That was the name of it.
Very nice clue, Kay.
Did you Google it, Sean? How'd you figure that out so fast? Can you Google that or did you go there?
All right. Voting closed. Oh, look, it says voting closed 1 minute ago. It no longer says voting closed ago. GG, nice job, whoever wrote Ool after finishing their dissertation. Round of applause.
Oh, Sean, for some reason I thought you lived here in Chicago.
Feathers. Very nicely done.
Oh, good job, Feathers.
Love to see you. Oh, got it, Sean.
Got it.
Nice job, everybody. Some good clues. Feathers narrowly taking first place.
Yes, very good.
Thanks to everybody who submitted a clue. Another round of applause. All right.
Yay.
We're going to do a couple puzzles.
Let's do it. Okay. Okay. Kaye, are you here? BRB, I need to go get strawberries. Okay, well, before you go, if you're still here, is that your hand? I asked Dob before
there's
this
no
we
way
started
that's
streaming.
Hand.
Is that? I asked if that was Kaye's hand. Oh, okay.
Stock image.
Okay. I was just wondering. Okay. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm just going to.
Thank goodness you didn't go get those strawberries, right, Kaye?
I know, right? Could have missed that scintillating conversation.
All right. We're going to read the intro while you get strawberries. How does that sound? Kaye, go. Go get your strawberries.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Oh, wow. Fallout boy. All right. This one is called Bitchin' Phil, brah. And it's by Kaye of Kaye Bart Plays.
Hi, Joe.
In fact, let me put the link to the puzzle. If you haven't done it yet and you want to do it now before we start, you have a few minutes. this is Kaye's blog. The intro starts, whoa, a whole puzzle I made all by myself. Righteous.
Yay.
Sense of theme of some sort. This theme came from a clue I wrote for a totally different puzzle that ended up getting edited out, which I'm stoked about because it led to this puzzle, which I really like. The theme is silly and it has some of my favorite clues I've ever written. I am also tickled by the title, both for the surface read and because if you stretch the theme to apply to it, you get a little Easter egg that describes the whole puzzle.
Interesting.
Winky face. If you stream solve love hate it, let me know. Okay, we're streaming it. Plan to solve it. We also plan to love it. Maybe we'll hate it. I don't think. All right, now we'll wait for Kaye.
AP, I love it. I also like the idea that it could be constructing and also like crocheting because I know that there's like a big subset of the crossword community that likes to do crocheting and knitting and other crafts. Could take on bitchin' stitch. Okay, you ready?
Oh, Kaye, you got your strawberries already.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Is this a new water bottle? Mm-mm. It's one of your old ones?
Yeah.
Got it.
I find that it keeps it colder for longer.
Interesting.
Controversial. You called me out on the internet. All right. Here we go. All right. One across. One across. See you, moms.
Come in.
Oh, that's true. I mean, you could still say what you're going to do. Why, as I'm starting to read the first clue of this puzzle, but that's fine, too.
Sorry, I just needed to turn on the light immediately.
Grease lightning. Oh, let me take away the word. We don't need to see that anymore. All right. Broke the law because you were running behind a game.
Oopsie, you sped.
Does it blank joy decluttering interrogative spark?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I wonder how Spark's doing.
Great question.
Yeah.
Focus of a business school cram sesh. Like, what's the name? Is there a specific name? Like, is there a specific test or something? Biz.
I don't know.
Spot. To hang a wind chime. Port door? Port roof?
Eve, maybe, but I don't know.
Oh, that's a good guess. Comes across as seems
two,
maybe?
Yeah. I'm not sure.
Jedi Junior. Padawan? I don't know. Biblical utopia in...
Wow, good nice job. Kaye.
Yes, colander yes. girl?
Oh. Marie. It's Marie Calendar.
Oh, calendar. Marie Calendars. Cute. Oops. I think it is. Did I really get a Star Wars? Sick, small, green legume dog. Oh. Sweet pea.
Yes. So it's all going to be like okay. bro speak, maybe?
Yeah. Sweet pea.
Aw, cute.
Kaye, it's extra funny hearing it in your,
yes,
your
totally.
Voice.
Yes, totally.
Me every day about putting on real pants. This is my
Everest. Very cute.
That is fringe benefit at a strip club.
Nice tassel. What's the 30 across clue? We just filled it in. We didn't get to read it.
I was okay. Yep. Canadian province whose name comes from the Iroquois. Word for beautiful water, Ontario. Nice. Four down is insists it isn't so, is denies. Ending with ATHL or CONCR.
I appreciate that.
It needs an outlet. Plug.
Nice.
Why was June afraid of Jewel? Because Jewel Aug.
Seth.
Oh my God. Kaye. Video game character portrayed by Bella Ramsey in the television adaptation. Ellie? Wait, what was her name?
I can't remember. I didn't finish Ellie? That series.
No. Shoot. Yeah. Common know. Noun example, not person or thing, place.
Nice.
Preceder of bet.
Alpha. No, I think it's alpha.
Oh, it's yeah. alpha.
Alphabet.
Oh, my God.
Great joke, Mums.
Gramps.
Like Pawpaw.
Yeah. What's this? Perfect for eating or way past that. Ripe. Papa. Like there that. Yeah. Piano, but for those about to rock. Keytar.
Oh,
I think it's Pappy. That's
nice.
What it is.
Okay.
Jazzy musician Baker. Yep. Take off your coat and stay a while.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go up into the corner. Foco, we didn't know. RateMyProfessors.com. Pencil lead, lead. It's in quotes.
Graphite.
Members.
Oh, it's in quotes because it's not
actually lead. Oh, because it's not actually lead.
Mm-hmm.
Gotcha. Members of a particular sexual orientation that ironically may have zero interest in pocket rockets. Maybe aces?
Is that what a pocket rocket is? What's a pocket rocket? Uh-oh.
I mean...
Never mind. I know what a pocket rocket is. I'm just kidding.
Pocket rockets are a thing like in poker.
Okay.
Which I think is what. Right. X blank sci-fi film starring Machina.
Ah.
Slang that might be used to describe fish if you're a big fan of fish.
Fat?
What?
Fat with a pH, you know?
With a pH, you know?
Don't you know?
GMAT? Is that a thing?
Yeah, I think so. I can't remember exactly.
Is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Took full advantage of the buffet. Ate a lot.
Nice.
Sephora samplers. Hey, testers, right?
Yeah, we love Sephora samplers.
Megan, who made you look
trainer.
Smug bug.
wasp, maybe?
Maybe. Ass soon's ass hospitals. Stats.
One of these are a classic.
Oh my God.
It's so good.
Like someone who ain't got no alibi when taking one at a time.
Oh my God. Do you remember this one?
No.
U G L Y. You ain't got no alibi. Oh, you ugly. Why?
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. You ugly.
Banks of the runway. Rad braided fiber cord, fam. Something rope.
Yeah.
Like, bogus rope.
Yeah.
PC load blank. What the fuck does that mean? What from Office Space? It's letter. Tight rope. Oh, tight. Tight rope. Oh my God.
Very cute.
Such a silly, cute theme. I love it. Butter eaten with bati or roti is ghee.
Mm-hmm.
Taylor Swift tour that sparked conversation about post-concert amnesia.
What Paris? Does that mean?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm curious.
Do like people forget what happens? I don't know.
When did you write the clues?
Are you thinking it was in like the middle of the night or something? Scandinavian capital, Oslo. Oh, that's funny. Yeah. All right. That was on K-Stream. Something about bring it on. Sourful song is
I don't know why it sounded like you said sourful.
Sourful?
Yeah.
I probably did.
Oh, okay.
Sorrowful song. Lalid. Nice. Start again is retry, maybe. Emphatic type.
I tell.
All right. Start again.
I don't know.
Reset.
There you go.
Mustachioed soccer or football coach who said, if God wanted games to end in a tie, she wouldn't have invented numbers and defined friends as a group of people who care, not unlike folks at a hip hop concert whose hands are not in the air.
What?
I assume Ted Lasso.
Oh, okay.
Get an O? An O.
I don't know.
Hmm. Fruit of a popular flower. Rasp. I don't know. What Dora do?
Explora?
I think it's probably just explore.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, maybe.
I don't know. Why is it worded? Like, why is it phrased that way?
I don't know. Maybe it is. Is it? Do you think it's Explora?
I don't know.
Okay. Oxidize? Oxidate?
I have no... I mean, I don't know.
Participates in a scripts competition. Spells. Rasper. Sub-Zero Sovereign.
Elsa.
Yeah. Snoozes in Santiago. Siestas.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, Kate. I mean, Kate, I'm so dumb. Yes, of course, that's why it was like that.
Explora. Have the hots for Rose Hip. Yeah?
Yeah.
Ira's nest eggs, IRAs, 100 centavos, peso.
Hmm.
All right. Clothing item prone to bacon neck from getting stretched out.
Oh, t-shirt. I've never heard of bacon neck before, neither but I understand I. What is, immediately.
Is it where the, yeah, get, yeah. like roll, gets like wavy?
Yeah.
Net, yeah. Robin or sister follower. Hood. Milk's favorite cookie. Sorry. Oh.
Mm.
Conservationist Steve or Bindi. Irwin.
Yeah.
Shrink in fear is coward. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Hey, Dave. How's it going?
Hey, Dave Miller.
Dave.
Millar. Sorry.
I saw in the Discord that you made a taco holder, a ceramic taco. Like, what is...
Oh.
Do you care to share the taco situation? Are they your favorite food? Do you feel a deep-seated connection to tacos? I agree, for what it's worth. Tacos are delicious.
Isn't the term Taco Tuesday being, like, trademarked, like, in the news or something right now?
Trademarked? By who?
Who? Am I wrong? Does anybody know what I'm talking about?
I bet you're right. So I'm trying to try one of every taco in Fort Worth.
Oh, nice. Wow.
That is wild. I mean, that's good luck, but who claims to have come up with it?
Yeah, I can't.
Taco John's?
Fuck, it's Taco John's.
Whatever, Taco John's.
Wait, there's more than one John.
Wow.
Interesting.
So they must not go after anyone using it unless they are something like Taco Bell.
Like, what's like the big, who's Taco John's?
Yeah,
like, literally, where are they? That? What is... That's wild. Dope, hardworking insects, dude. Cool ants, maybe? I don't know. It'll be a... Cool bees? Cool...
No, it is. It's coolants.
Oh, God damn it. It is cool ants.
Yeah. Good job. That's a really fun one.
I mean, coolants, but.
Yeah.
Blank pain, no gain. Possible tide battle cry.
Wow. Shade.
Nice. That's a good one. That's a good one. Mm-hmm. Appliance brand with a blue uniformed mascot man.
Maytag?
Yeah. Cleaning brand with the slogan, the poise that knowledge gives. What?
I like the sub theme of like cleaning and appliances in this corner.
Oh, my phone died.
Oh, no. Here, you want some charge? I'm at 100.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Wow.
My phone has never been this charged in its whole life.
Literally ever? Yeah. Hold on. Great. I remember last time.
Hey, Grammy. Sorry, I'm rubbing off on you.
I know. All right. Clueless character portrayed by Brittany Murphy, who's described by the Clueless fandom wiki as speaking with a South American accent.
What?
It was South American? I'm trying to remember her name. She was great in that.
Yeah, I don't know.
Sorrowful song? Lament, maybe? Mm-hmm.
That's what it is.
Tensile
strength.
Type of strength needed to bear stress. What did you say this
is? Tensile.
Got it. Wait, how's that spelled?
I-L-E.
Got it. Dvorak, composer of the New World Symphony.
Is it?
Can't remember her name. Turner, Queen of Rock and Roll, Tina. And... No. Dismounted. Lit. Tuck the Tear. Wilder. Gene.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the time. I better be going. It's late.
Ty. Right.
Yes. Yeah, spelled that way. Adoring author.
Thursday is your birthday, and the potluck / craft group let you pick taco night for the food. Fun.
Olivia Wilde, nay Cockburn, dessert commonly baked in a springform pan tort.
Mm-hmm.
And an Otist and eldest brother Malcolm in the middle. And there we have it. GG. Round of applause. What a cute funny theme and fun. Nice one, Kay. Love to see it.
Oh, yeah. Kay, that was really fun. So wait, we need to look at Bitch and Phil, right?
Yeah, so we've got a sick small green legume dog. We've got rad braided fiber cord fam, and we've got dope hardworking insects dude.
I don't think
we missed any.
No, but remember there's a little
What did it say?
It just said that Bitch and Phil could be with some, let's see.
To go, both for the surface read and because if you stretch the theme to apply to it, you get a little Easter egg that describes the whole puzzle. Huh, let's see. So it's called Itch and Fill.
I'm always afraid of some sort of meta created by Kay because she's so good at solving them. I feel like she's so good at weaving them.
Kay, I don't know what you're saying.
I don't know either. I might just need an explanation.
I don't want to get too away from the fact that this was a very good puzzle.
Oh, wonderful puzzle. I'm so happy to see that you made one too by yourself, which is just fun. But I'm sure it feels like rewarding too, if I had to guess.
If you're bitching about something, you might be annoyed.
You're bitching.
If you're bitching, irate. Also, if you are British.
This song makes me want to buy one of those new iPod things. I can't tell. Is that a joke about this being around when iPods were new?
Is this going to be like lame ent or something? Like,
what is Phil made of? Words? Letters?
Letters? Oh, Hollaback. Words? Words. Words. Yes, words. Tubular. Rad.
That would be a great interview.
Cross words? Oh, cross words. Of course.
Dan. Oh.
Of
course, Dan gets it.
No, I don't think it's that confusing. We're just bad.
No, we're just literally bad at this. It was a wonderful puzzle.
Yeah, and that is a fun little Easter egg-ish. Nice job, Kay. We're going to do one more puzzle. Kate, are you here? And if you're not, maybe somebody wants to try messaging Kate? Thank you, Meat. We'll just give it a couple minutes. I mean, if Kate can't make it, totally fine too, but at least want to give her a chance. She can.
Aww.
Oh, there she is. Kate made everybody.
Hi, Kate. I love that you put this guy back in the puzzle, by the way.
this guy again.
What's the name of this bird?
That's a great question. Is it a kind of owl?
This isn't an Ouroboros, is it?
Oh, is that what it is?
A potoroo. What's an Ouroboros? Yeah, I think it's potu. Potoroo is the group name for Liari and MP, I think. Oh my God. You want to go to Cold Stone tonight?
I do want to go get ice cream.
I know. You
said. Is there a Cold Stone around?
I don't know.
I'm making you look it up. You don't have to. I don't think I want to go there, though. I think. Did I say Cold Stone? There's no way I said Cold Stone.
You said something like
anyway, that. Anyway, Kate. Before we start talking about various ice cream parlors in the Chicago area, glad you're here. It's called So Hot You're Hurting My Feelings. Ooh, Themeless.
Nice.
We're going to go to the full screen link.
Aww.
Look, it's this guy again.
Yep.
Every time, Kay.
Wow. Please. Honestly, that would
be. Did you mean to say I had a friend who did that?
I was going to say that would be a huge deterrent to me wanting to go out. Looks like a hawk's head, moth headed hawk.
What? Waterfall?
Hey, Waterfall.
He is great. He is great. And I'm sure this puzzle is about to be as well. All right. We're going to do this on red light. Also, let's get into it.
Okay.
Fabric that could be used in wrinkle acceptance exposure therapy.
Maybe satin. Linen? Oh, linen. It's probably linen, yeah.
When you're craving a barbecue, but the decline of the American city and the death of small businesses means you only have access to fast food.
I don't know. Where are we going?
Yeah, I don't know where to go with that.
Yeah.
Author of the best book to be read aloud by a person with a French accent. Take my word for it. Snuggle puppy.
I don't know.
Does anyone have a French accent who can
speed tech? Are you lurking?
Source of a devious disappearing red dot that has probably driven many a cat to a life of crime.
Laser.
Very cute. Starting lines. Starting lines. Starting. I
don't know.
Co's silence enforcer. NDA, probably.
Mm-hmm.
I'm probably just not going to know the author. Strays from the path of rightness. Errs, perhaps.
Could be, yep.
Superlative that I was absolutely certain, completely wrongly, as it turns out, had to do with looking dingy rather than dapper. Oh.
Probably something EST, but I don't know.
Right. Let's read these. It's velvety and delicious.
I don't know. All I see is cake, red velvet cake, but that doesn't make sense.
What galvanizing staves off?
Rust,
probably?
Yeah.
Fuck the police. Maybe it's just with an E and not. Invited someone? Invited someone. Throwing up shots before the jump. Warming up.
It's like setting someone up or something for a shot.
I don't know. Oh, well, I was just thinking of like practicing shooting before the jump ball, but yeah, maybe you're right. I'm not sure.
I don't know.
Follow your blank wherever it points. Casey Musgrave lyric. Follow your. I mean, it's definitely laser.
Yeah.
Okay. Spot for a lake bed.
Pier? Maybe not. I don't know.
Okay. Bitter choice. Maybe IPA. Maybe yeah. It's pier.
Yeah, maybe.
Explanation for an elaborate ritual. Maybe.
It started.
It's.
Yeah, I don't know.
More than fold. More than fold. Hard, like right. Closed down. Starting lines. Well, let's go with an S. I guess it doesn't have to be an S. Follow your blank. I don't know, Casey Musgraves or Casey Musgrave.
Yeah.
Arrow. I went. All right. Let's come back. Illuminating column.
I just feel like sitting back. I've been leaning forward.
Good. Illuminating column. Like physical column or like
maybe op-ed, but I don't know.
Right,
that.
But the, they're not illuminating,
always,
right?
Not always illuminating.
Yeah. Shellac alternative stain, maybe. Adopt an amendment. Green blue. Maybe it's not stain.
No, shellac is also a gel polish.
Oh,
just, I don't know other than, about okay, that, okay, but okay. Yeah.
Green blue, I assume teal.
Or aqua.
Maybe aqua. When you're game barbecue, but I'm trying to think like Kate.
Yeah.
When I do these, which is hard because Kate's way too smart for me to think like
same,
her, but
very same.
Urchin at a fish market. Right. What's the word? Is it uni?
Maybe.
Maybe it is.
Yeah.
Blank. A far, far better thing doing stuff for other people.
Maybe tis.
Yeah. So Dickens, as quoted by Cher and Clueless. Love it. Boggs could be like noun, but or like bogs down. Probably bog, like swamps. Bends, right? Are you okay?
Yeah, I just need to rub okay. My face vigorously.
I'm sorry. There's some, including the word vigorously was just funny.
Just needs to be vigorous, okay?
The writer and director of Eighth Grade. I don't know.
Me either.
Feminine ending in Spanish.
I mean, it's so
Utah, can be in, maybe?
Yeah, can be. Yeah.
Maybe.
One of them, yeah.
Such a great clue.
Can you look at the down?
I don't know. Which one? Oh, they usually make better PCPs than MDs do.
Are we going to be an S? The
O,
end?
Yeah.
OBs, maybe?
Yeah, maybe that's.
Could be, yeah.
So either aqua.
Well, if these are right, then teal.
Teal makes more sense, right?
Yeah.
Explanation for an elaborate ritual. It started. As a joke, it started as a bit, maybe.
Yeah, that's could be
starting lines, intro.
Nice, good job.
It started as a bit, is if that's right, that's super fill.
Yeah, that's wild.
More than fold. Go watch it be wrong. Illuminating. Okay.
Addend, maybe.
Oh, like an addendum, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. Employer of Ethan Hunt in Redacted.
Oh.
Superlative is absolutely certain. It had to do with looking dingy rather than dapper. Oh, I bet this is one of those words I only know from crosswords.
Oh, yeah.
One in the back of my mind. Let's come back.
Okay.
Feel an aching urgency. Not sure. Bogs, not sure. Loving gesture, stripped of as much outward emotion as possible.
I'm sorry. I was laughing at 22 down.
Oh. Rattles for grown-ups.
Is that like maracas or something?
I mean, maybe.
It's kind of true.
I mean, just reading that clue in Kate's voice is funny. Just right there. Boggs. Loving gesture stripped of as much outward emotion as possible. I care. Loving gesture.
Like a pat on your shoulder.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Like, yeah, okay. Repeated lyric in the bridge of Caroline Polachek's "So Hot You're Hurting My Feelings." I don't know the. I don't know.
Yeah,
this.
I don't know either. Maybe 40 across. Yeah.
Dry Guinness with a recognizable head.
Oh dear! Is this a
cryptic clue? Maybe it's not maracas.
Yeah, I don't know if it is.
Dry.
Could still be an A, right?
Right. Right. I'm going to take out maracas for now just because we don't know.
Is it arid?
Maybe this is an A?
Yeah, I don't know.
It is in quotes. Arid. Let's see. Could it be?
Dry Guinness. With a recognizable head.
Oh my god, this song. How are all these songs from 1 year?
I know. It feels like maybe they're not.
Is it not? Maybe it's not playing. Well, it's playing the playlist. Is this, does 2008 seem right for this? Okay. Backed off. Are you texting while we're streaming, Moms?
I'm reading texts from my friend who's in distress, as you know. Yeah.
Loving Gouda Adam. Compatriot?
Adam.
Oh, right. Sure. it certainly did.
It's okay. I understand.
I mean, lunch in middle school, fourth period in high school, time to wake up and realize you missed two lectures in college, laughable brunch suggestion in your 20s, actual brunch suggestion in your 30s, or when your friend tells you you can come over because her kid should be on his second nap of the day and you can talk for 5 minutes while she cleans up. Oh, no.
Oh, dear.
It's
probably not arid, right? It's going to be like
I don't
one or two, maybe.
Wait, what?
One or two? Like PM? This is all referring to one single time, right?
Got you. Got you. So if it's laughable in your 20s, that means it's
too early?
Yeah, wouldn't it be too early then? Like,
I mean, kids' second naps often happen around, like, it depends on the age, but
right,
like, afternoon, but
actual brunch suggestion in your 30s, like 11 maybe?
Yeah, there you go. 11 a.m. There you go. That's better.
Dry penis.
Oh, Alec, right?
Oh. Alec Guinness. I always have brunch in the afternoon, too. I'm getting brunch tomorrow in the morning, though.
What? Do you know where
why from? Why am I doing that?
Oh, I guess you don't have to tell me. You could mute.
I don't want, you know, I don't want foot like the paparazzi.
I know, to show up.
Mm-hmm.
Kelsey to come egg you.
Jesus.
I'm just.
I mean, fair. Can you imagine? Absolutely legitimate fear. I don't think Kelsey would waste eggs, though. Backed off. Not sure. All right. Rattles. It is maracas. Okay. Good job. Yeah,
nice.
Loving just. Let's keep going. Tabby's white paws.
Aw, socks. That's so cute. Aww. That's adorable.
Like Ludo.
Yeah. Sweet Ludo. Sweet and so crabby looking Ludo.
I know.
Ludo has like such an adorable face. I love it.
I know. Bechamel sauce that I assume filled the birthing pool into which actress Rebecca de Mornay was delivered. Naturally, a monopoly price, according to Marx, not at all proportioned to the improvement of the land, but to the farmer what he can get.
I mean, this is probably rent, right?
Yeah. This one pearl two or something? I'm sorry, I just don't know. What?
What? Oh, knit. It's
oh.
Knit one pearl two is how you like make a certain pattern in knitting.
Oh.
But I think, wait, 52 down. Can you look at it again? Is pearl spelled P-U-R-L? Or do I always just confuse that with the programming language?
Well, that's P-E-R-L.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm sorry, Kate. I get it. You're right.
Kate, typing that in all caps.
That's part
City
of the clue.
That does unthinkable things to pizza and bagel. You know what? Standing ovation.
We're both actually standing. Where's Stella? She doesn't like it. Oh, I didn't see her over there. She's like, no, thank you.
She's fine. Oh.
Anyway, we all know how we feel about those bagels and that.
In a way, pizza. That's I can't say the bagel thing is worse, but it's. Christ.
No, it's not worse. It's absolutely
no,
not worse.
It's not. But. In any other city, it would be the worst thing to do food wise.
Have you had Emo's bagel? All right. Anyway, let's keep going. We can't get caught.
I'm sure you here. Know about it. Cut it out. Cease. What?
Cease.
Oh, right. Stop.
Meat. I'm sure you have.
Old timey, no fucking way that's true. My eye.
Cute.
Toe the line, maybe? Use a preliminary part of speech? Something, propose a toast?
Yeah, wow.
Nice. Word with free or bound. Duty.
Mm-hmm. Duty.
Thank you.
Look,
thank you, Dave.
Is in there.
For saying
that's
it.
That's nut nail.
Big D pro.
Mav?
Yeah, is that Dallas. Right? Yeah, Dallas.
Wow, okay.
Natural soother.
Hello.
Hello. Yep. Felt rotten is...
Quit naming nut nails.
Nut nail.
Look, 58 across. Now it's O-Nut Nail.
2022 digital trend inspired by Hailey Bieber.
Oh my goodness. Kaye, you went and did it. You went and did it.
I don't know what's happening.
This is just so...
No idea chef's what's happening. Kiss.
Extremely relevant.
Still don't know what's happening.
The glazed donut nail.
Oh, that's...
You may thing. Not know what it is, but you have seen it.
Moms is so serious, she's making the Italian pasta hand.
Put your hand, show the people. It's just so good, Kaye. I'm ready for another standing ovation. Okay.
I'm not standing up again, though, because that's...
I will clap, though.
Setting, like, the bar way too high.
You know what? Kaye, have you gotten any... I'm so curious now. Has anyone, like, said anything to you about 58 across? Like, because I'm so, like, just isolated in my little nail world sometimes. I have no sense of, like, how universal things are. Are you okay?
My little nail world.
It's true. I love that, though. I love it. I love it.
It's so perfect. Wait, what is the deal? I still don't know anything about.
So Hailey Bieber really popularized this type of nail.
So it's a style. It's not a particular look.
It's a look. It's a style. It's a trend. Perfect. I am excited to do that, Kaye. Gotcha. But yeah, it's specifically like kind of like a white, different versions of white. White whites, like milky whites, slightly off whites, and you have a like a silverish chrome powder burnished in.
I mean, do I just look up glazed donut nail?
Yeah, go for it. They have the sheen of a glazed donut, yes. They're like very popular right now.
Oh, sure. Okay. Sure. Yeah. Sure, sure.
And I mean, they don't look like anything much in the sense that like...
Right. But is it all about like the sheen of the...
Yeah. Oh. You, meat? What did we tell you about putting your hands on the internet?
I hope it wasn't free.
Yeah, they're just opalescent.
We had talked about Mom's doing my nails again, actually.
Yeah.
I had forgotten about it.
Yeah.
I'd be tempted to do something like
this. I would paint donuts on your nails.
Yeah.
I would love to do that. I could paint Stella on your nails. That might not look great.
That would be tough.
Yeah. Anyway, love it, Kaye. Absolutely love it.
I don't completely... Now I understand it, Kaye. I loved it already. I still love it, and I understand it as well.
What a debut. I'm assuming that's Kaye's own.
This is amidst... Mm-hmm. What's Kaye's? What?
I'm just assuming that this wasn't on anyone's word list, that this is a Kaye.
Oh, I mean, that would be wild. I mean, it could be on somebody's. I could see some. Felt rotten, maybe.
Ailed.
Kerfluffly,
buffly, bibbly boops.
What?
Honestly, this is the name of my...
I assume adus?
Pet. That
is that a reference I don't get? Or don't is know. That just like Kaye cluing at like 3 a.m. or something?
I'm going to go with the former. I mean, the latter. That's so cute.
Right. Yeah. Right.
Belly who? Bally who?
Belly. Yeah. Right. Perf. I would love, Kaye, if you were to record this and we make it a sound command.
Yeah, whenever anybody's getting into it.
Right.
Anyway.
Oobly plop. Miss Blank, clueless character whom Cher... Ooh. Sets up with Mr. Hall.
Another clueless
Wham reference. Cher sets up with Mr. Hall. Miss, I don't remember that character, leading to Graff or Taff. Epi.
Yep.
Epi. Noted Rocco sentience truther.
Adorable.
Let's see. Sure, you'll splurge on some guac, but you're not a millionaire. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Do you remember the first time Britpop band? I think Pulp.
Nice.
Keep blank. She's not so dumb. British WW2 PSA with a complex medley of offensive implications.
I don't know.
Why did Kay just say chair in all caps?
It's been
out of nowhere.
She said that a while ago,
actually. Oh, okay.
And I didn't
know that. Your reaction to the 45 down clue.
OMG, maybe?
It could be.
Is it going to be mom?
Sunny and chair.
Keep mom. She's not so dumb.
What? Like mom?
Yeah.
The fuck does that mean, though?
What? What?
Let's people in.
Opens.
Opens. Yep.
It means zip your lip. Oh, like loose link, loose links, loose lips, sink ships. I really was not about to be able to say that.
Oh, keep mom. That definition of mom. Okay. Yeah, but that. Okay.
But like, what's the rest? I don't.
Man responsible for some of England's greatest erections, like St. Paul.
Adorable. Kate, why are you like this? It's so great.
But do you know the answer?
No, I don't think
so. Okay. let's see. Sure, you'll... Oh... I mean, I don't know this name. Feist? No.
Is this going to be like Whole Foods or something?
Oh, right. Okay. But that doesn't look... I don't actually know.
Yeah, let's I don't come know back either. Okay.
Spots for clickers.
Spots for clickers. I don't know.
Horny group of stars.
Is this going to be like whatever the ram is in astrology? In astronomy.
When you said ram, I literally for some reason assumed you were talking about like computer ram.
It's about fucking.
No. Oh, no. Wow. Like computer memory.
Are you okay?
No, I don't know. No.
Do you need to unplug?
But also, yeah, maybe I spent too much time with computers. End of a journal or essay.
Is maybe?
Oh,
journalist
and essayist. I like that. Yeah. Repeated. Okay. So hot. You're hurting my feeling. Something the sure. Okay. Give or take.
Ish.
Yes. How? Allow blank Nana to hot dog into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Change.org petition inspired by an Andy Daly character in Comedy Bang Bang. Love Andy Daly.
Shout out. Probably.
Oh, Taurus.
That's the ram.
Gotcha. House? Okay. I saw house, but I don't know.
Me too, but.
House? What's this? Spots?
SoFi? Is it?
Is it not a. Smithst? Hey, Kate, will you just tell us, is it Smithst?
I'd like to be smidst some smints right now.
Throwing up shots before the jump.
Something else, like layups, but something
oh,
else.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Throwing up.
Maybe. I don't know. I'm just saying things.
Okay. Man. Oh, see, I don't.
I don't know either.
invited someone. Is this like a song that everybody knows that I just don't know?
I don't know it, but that doesn't say anything. I don't know anything.
Employer. So what could this be if it's an M?
CNN.
Me? Okay. Supplier is absolutely certain. I mean, it had to do with looking. Rather than dapper. More than old. Stan. Maybe an S? Stir. Oh, stir.
Yeah.
Like stirring in or folding in.
Yeah.
It is arrow.
Good job.
What the heck?
I mean, you could.
Oh, warms up. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, warm ups. Warm up.
You had it.
I did have it.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Yeah.
Show me the. I just don't know. I don't think I know this name.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Invited someone.
Guest. It's an invited someone.
Oh, an invited someone. Yes. Yeah. Sage. Why does that not seem right?
Oh, it is. Okay, no, that's right. Because it's like fuzzy. You know, the texture of sage? It's like.
Oh, it is?
Oh. Yeah. So it's two separate things. It's velvety and it's delicious. Gotcha. As in you.
Gotcha.
Season.
I don't know why I can't think of that. I mean, Sandra, maybe.
It does seem that way, yeah. Nadius, maybe? Is it steel?
I mean, do you think it is? Or
I don't know. I'm just kind of.
Does Nadius mean dapper?
I don't know what it means. I don't even know if it's a word. Do you?
No. I mean, I don't. Illuminating column. Beam?
Plug. Sad. It's sad.
What? I mean, that seems dramatic.
It does seem dramatic.
Try square?
Is this going to be like nine something? Nini? Don't.
Nini? Like
know.
Nine pronounced Nini?
I don't know. Cause
hey, Kate, I know you already told us and we appreciate that this is not Smith's. Is this Nini?
Just because three squared is nine.
Right.
But yeah. Also, sorry, amidst was 42 across septa. We want to look at that.
42 across spots for clicker septa. Oh, clickers? Ren? Who's Ren?
Does that make sense though?
I don't know like what clickers means. Maybe it's just a word for like a.
I don't know. Okay.
Particular.
Or maybe it's like a linguistics thing, like click.
Oh.
Where's your septum? Oh, clickers are types of rings.
I was wondering if that was it. Oh dear.
This is your septum, right?
It's the bone in the middle.
Yeah.
Right. Show me the. All right. Show me the.
Thank you, meat.
Cartilage. Oh my god,
we're really digging ourselves in a hole here.
I knew that.
I also knew what a septum was, but for some reason I just blinked.
And I blame that for saying bone.
Okay.
feeling aching urgency.
Is.
Feeling aching urgency. Damn. Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, show me the what, like, what could this be? Garage. Single in
Uno or
Uno, maybe? Or Una? Okay. What could this be? Loving gesture stripped of as much outward emotion as possible. Something up? Like, cheer up. That would that be a gesture? I don't
know. You know, I don't think we've read all. Oh, did we read 35 down?
Word that as a let's call it Kinsey 2 cis woman, I will clue respectfully as how I feel. Sorry, this. I don't know, I'm feeling tongue twisted. I will clue respectfully as how I feel about Megan the Stallion with that hair.
I don't know.
That air. Five. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Okay.
Oh, wait, what's 23 down? Should we look at that?
Angle blank intro to welding stuff. Join. So, I mean, if you're welding, huh?
I was going to say join, but I don't. It doesn't look great.
Backed off. Retreated. Eased. I like eased. Show me this.
So hot, you're hurting my feelings.
Show me the.
Saline. I don't know. I was thinking about like something like water to put out a fire or something.
Saline?
I don't know.
So, loving arm. Oh, maybe it is arm something.
Yeah, maybe arm hug. Like where you just.
Oh, you like know, barely.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Don't. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, my God. Ah.
But is that a thing? An arm hug? Is I that the know. Like one arm, like you barely. I mean, I'm in my mind. That makes sense. Yeah. But. So. Feeling aching. Or. Show me the saying. Show me.
Gay. Is that what it is?
I mean, may I don't know. How I feel about Megan Thee Stallion with that hair. Maybe?
Yeah.
What could this be?
Five.
And then what could this be?
And then what could this be? Did we look at 10 down? You definitely don't know, right?
Yeah. I don't know. I'm trying to think of what that is.
Okay.
Okay. We got some tough spots.
Yeah, we'll maybe we should. Why don't we ask if there's anything we've been right about or if there's anything wrong? Like we could do a mild. Have we said anything that's right, but that we haven't put in?
I do feel pretty good about what we have in, at least. Feel like we should be able to taking urgency. Feel an aching urgency.
You have things wrong. Okay.
You're some. Oh, okay.
There are many things that are.
Oh, dear.
Correct.
Oh, dear.
I feel pretty good about.
Really? Many things?
I mean, we have guessed a fair bit on some of the stuff.
Well, maybe I'll take it the A. Oh, this doesn't look good, right?
Well, Ida was a guess, actually. We could take that out easily.
Yeah, but it's...
It could be Una. I mean, it could be different stuff.
Oh, right, right. It could be a lot of
things. Yeah. Six across. When you're craving barbecue, but the decline of the American city and death of small businesses means you have only have access to fast food.
I mean, we don't know a dend... is right, but it makes sense.
Yeah, but a lot of stuff isn't. Maybe take out a dend.
Okay.
Don't take out
the Kaye, you stuff. Laughing at that is especially funny. When you're craving barbecue, but the I mean, again, I don't know why with this one in particular. I'm trying to think like Kaye. Like
yeah. I do like nattiest, I guess, for the record.
Do you? That means dapper?
Well, only because of, like, what else could go in here. Oh, I understand now. Okay. So we're looking for a place that sells, like, the fast food version of barbecue.
Oh, what would that be though?
I feel like moms will recognize 11A, maybe not though. I might recognize it once it's in. I'm not always good at pulling stuff like that out of my brain, but. Or a thing, not a place.
Got you. So, like,
McRib.
Right, like something like that. I mean, this could be an A.
Oh, maybe
this could be...
it's our... Oh, it is McRib. Oh, my God.
Wait, what?
It's just that everything else we have is wrong.
Oh, no.
That's bad. RNs, maybe?
RNs.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, boy. But wait.
Cyan.
Oh, right.
Wow, lots of stuff wrong.
I mean, that makes total sense now. I don't know. Yeah. It took us. Gotcha. Okay. So maybe it is Ita.
Yeah.
I just don't know that. Adopt an amendment.
Oh, you liked Stain, right? For 17 across? Maybe we
I mean,
put that
I did,
back in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Modify? Modify.
Yeah. That was like, there could
the
have...
worst time.
Well,
that
your
was like
hand was all like...
Well... Okay. Eliminating beam?
Yeah, could be.
Maybe.
IMF.
IMF, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, Sandra Boynton? Okay.
Seems right. Writer and director of eighth grade.
Oh my God, is it really? I mean, I assume it's just nine and not in Nani or whatever.
I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Yearn, 26 across, right? Have an aching, feel an aching urgency.
Oh, now it makes sense. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember how Moms pronounced it earlier is what I'm trying to do. Not ninny. It was
Niney?
Like. No, it wasn't like nene. It was like nene or.
Nene?
Nini? Oh, nini, I think. Yeah, nini. Yeah.
Bob something, maybe.
Oh, you think it might be Bob something?
Are you making a joke or?
Well, no, I didn't know if I don't know the name. Like, it could just be the start of it the could first be. Name.
Yeah, I don't know. It's not.
Like, I assumed it wasn't Bob somebody, but
it's probably not.
Angle arms.
Angle.
Show me the
could be arms. Arms crossing arm hug seems unlikely.
Yeah, you're right.
Show me the saline. I still think it might be gay going down.
I'll put it in. But then what's show me the
Boggs Myers.
Good job.
What is 23 down though? Maybe it's not arm hug.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You can take out gay now.
Okay. Angle.
Angle.
Iron?
Yeah. Show me the.
Oh, I'll take this out. Sanity?
Maybe.
Okay. What could this be?
Oh, still some stuff wrong.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Maybe it's not.
Maybe it's not iron. Ears?
Is Uni wrong?
Oh, is this Bo Burnham?
Oh, okay, duh.
Art hug. Show me the. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah.
Five. What could this be? Five.
Men? Like, give me five? Well, no, that doesn't make sense.
Oh, maybe May?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe it is hug, yeah. And gay. Right?
Show me this.
Because this would be Una. Savannah.
What? No. Spelled wrong. Banana.
Is it really arm? Oh, is it? Maybe it's not.
It might not be E's. Yeah.
No, all this is right.
Yeah, but right? A and S don't. Show me the banana.
Bro hug?
Eb. Yeah.
Yes. Banana. Okay. All right.
No, we haven't filled one in.
No, I know.
Oh, okay.
I didn't think we were done. Oh, okay. I was just checking chat. Okay. House? I didn't think. What is?
Sure, you'll splurge on some guac, but you're not a millionaire. House? I need to like look at the keyboard. I can't even try and.
I mean, what could. Oh, that's funny. I thought 6A when we finally got a better idea what it was, I thought it was going to be Arby's at some point as well.
Oh, is that like barbecue?
Not really, yes. But like beef. Sorry, if you all could see just how loungy Moms is right now.
My back hurts.
Oh no.
It's okay.
Okay.
I'll stand for a while.
But what? Oh, careful.
Yeah. Never mind.
What is happening?
I don't know. It's fine. House.
Okay.
Mark. House.
Sure, you'll splurge on some guac, but you're not a millionaire. Is it not house?
No, it already confirmed everything is right, but the last square, right?
Oh, yeah, it did. I forgot. God damn it. Use the alphabet, Moms. She's not wearing the bracelet. I can't see it
because I'm not looking at my computer.
Yeah, that's the reason you...
That's how I do this, so you know.
I can't see the alphabet. And there's no possible way... to... Look, here.
Thank you.
I'm holding the keyboard up to Moms.
House Margarita.
Oh, yes. Okay.
See, that's literally how you solve at the end.
By holding up the keyboard. Kaye, this was a deliciously delightful puzzle. This is such a Kaye puzzle. Very good.
I know. I love it. Such a variety of fun Kaye style clues. I keep mixing up my Kays and my Kates today.
Kaye, what was your favorite? Do you have some either a favorite clue or a favorite fill? I mean, it started as a bit, is such good fill. So hot, you're hurting my feelings. Okay, yeah. Sure. Why not?
Also, it feels like lame to say this, but I do think the maracas, because there's this is among so many other like complex and excellent clues, but I do think the maracas clue is my favorite. Rattles for grown-ups. Simple, to the point.
Do you know why I like that this one so much? It sounds like such a thing Kaye would say.
Yes.
Like I can actually hear her saying it.
Mm. Yeah. Also, of course, 58 across will always hold a very special place in my heart because it is so relevant to me.
And oh, also, I know this song. Sorry, I do.
Oh yeah.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da. I didn't know what this was called or who this was. Why do you say I don't know? I got a feeling.
Do you not know that?
I got a feeling. Is that the
that tonight's gonna be a good night?
Yeah, I know that song.
Okay.
Why is me saying I don't know that?
I don't know, because you said you don't know that.
I never said I didn't know that.
Uh oh.
What? I don't even remember that coming up at all.
Oh, yeah. Mornay is also really good.
Rebecca de Mornay in a puzzle.
Oh, dear.
There's no way I said I don't know that song. I must have been talking about a different.
Yeah, Slug, we did get 11 down. It's like a baking reference, right?
Wait, where's usually 11 baking down?
Stir.
Oh, right. I think I said it.
Yeah.
Mornay. Yeah, stir then fold. Before I knew what this was, I was thinking in my mind all the things fold can mean, and that was one of the things. But I never thought. Mm. But that's a great clue.
I wonder what happened to the Jolly Man. Did he fall asleep?
I just move on. I don't know. I'm sorry about that, everybody. I don't know what that was about.
Yeah. Well, hey, why don't we do the B?
There. Absolutely.
There.
Legan. Thanks again, Kaye and Kate, for giving us two absurdly delightful puzzles. Oop. Well, certainly. Our pleasure, Kaye.
Yes, of course. 100%. Network, wonk.
Network, wonk.
Worker.
Oh, wonker, worker. Wait, no, it needs an N.
Oh.
tongue.
New, as in K-N-E-W. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, knee.
Renew. Knees. Town.
Renew. Town. Towns.
No, as in no S. Be aware of.
Gotcha.
Tone.
Tune, maybe?
Torrent.
Nice.
Enter.
Ween.
Note. Renter. Tenant. Ton, like the British spelling, T-O-N-N-E. Nice. Did it accept that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Entente and tonner, same thing with an R at the end. And then toner. Went. Ween, I think it accepts that, right? Or
I tried it.
Oh, okay. Renown. Tent. Keen. Keener. Slug, he's saying that he tried that. Ween.
For Slug, I'll try it again.
And possibly again later. Wiener.
Tron.
Meat. None. And yeah, just none, right? No one is two words. Torn. Kino. Nonet. Re-rent.
Good guess.
Entree. Worn. Wow, we're only halfway there. 50 Ren. Today. That's a lot. Rent. Oh, wait, we already got that. Want. Ween, we tried. Teen.
Nice. They took netter.
Ketone.
Nope.
Not.
Not. Good. Newt.
Nodder. Yeah, maybe. Newton is not anything that's not proper, is it? Oh.
Like a fig newt? Or a newton is a...
Is it a unit of...
Yeah, it's a yeah. Unit.
Networker. That's a good guess.
Yeah. Bop, bop. Oh, renew?
Yeah, we got
oh,
that.
Oh, yeah, we have it. Renewer? How about newer? Mm. Oh, they took newer.
The list is hard to read. I know. What do you think it would take for Boisvert to make this like landscape orientated?
I don't think it would take that oriented. Much to at least those slight adjustments. I mean, we could also be a,
yeah. Tenor, yeah, I wondered about that. Is that acceptable in Scrabble?
I mean, one day I was moving stuff around in here, but then I'd have to save it.
Also, Slug, is there like a separate British and American English Scrabble dictionary? Or does the Scrabble dictionary accept both spellings of everything? And like slang and stuff? Maybe that's not a simple question. I don't know. North American list is much smaller. Word list is much larger and includes all of the North American list. A world list is what it's.
Yeah, I was able to make it one bigger.
That's like
wrong. Ice wrong. Ton.
Nene, does it accept the bird?
No.
Noon.
Oh, noon. Yep. Nooner. Wow, this is a hard one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, neon.
Nice.
Good one, Grammy. Teton. Known. That's good.
Nowhere. Token.
Nice. Good job. Does anyone want to be designated for hinting or I guess?
Oh yeah, it takes prone. That's money, right? I feel like there are people who usually end up hinting. Proner, maybe?
Oh wow.
Nice. Oh, and they took proner with an O.
Wow.
I haven't been to that restaurant in Albany Park. I used to get brunch from a lot. Great Kroner. Really good. They have like a neighboring like Swedish shop with a lot of cute stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Corn with a K. Sure, K, if you feel like it.
What is E now?
I'm not sure.
Did you try it?
I did.
Town with an E? Oh, enough. Hmm.
Set of enzymes. Also a reversal of a Britishism we tried that it didn't accept.
Britishism.
Yeah, tenor. So,
oh, rennet. Yes. Good job. That's like in cheese and stuff, right?
Oh, nice. Did you hear her just now?
No. I love when Meep does that too.
Bird, not wren,
not nay nay.
No, nay nay. We tried earn wren. We have. You don't mean wren, right? Okay. Is there a different one?
Nook.
Nook.
Oh.
Oh, nice. I didn't know that was a bird. Nice.
Fun choice to clue it as bird instead of granny. Oh, it's not Nook. Okay.
Oh. Is Nook a bird, though?
Oh. I always just assume there are a million, like, four-letter Nook is a space.
Right. I did know that definition of Nook.
A rook is a bird. Okay.
Oh, right. A rune. Oh, keen? Oh, we have that. How about owner?
There you go. Excuse me. Tune, I think we got, right? Did we get tune? T-O-N?
Didn't take it.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Red Keg. You're here for the last few words.
Nice to see you.
How are you doing, Red Keg? Upon. Upon.
Onto?
Like, onto? Maybe.
Tween. Oh, that's a good guess.
Yeah.
Tweener?
Well, they didn't take tween. I know that's a word sometimes. Tuner.
Corrupt.
Tweener. Corrupt. Rotten?
Nice. Good job.
All right. Four more.
Was it me? Was it me? But it was actually a woman, and they were in Chicago, and they were using a Google Pixel, because that's something I would do.
Literally all the things different.
Yeah. Tenon.
Oh, and yeah. Tenor. More it is. Tenon, tenor. Very good. Two
and
more.
And working.
It's going to be a 5 and a 4.
Ronette. But that's not going to fit.
A 5 and a 4.
Still the bird.
Still bird. All right.
Turn. Wound. Oh, there you go.
Oh, turn.
Oh, I'm surprised we didn't get that sooner.
All right. 5-letter word. Last one. Contract.
Are you telling us that you're working on your union contract, Joe?
Oh, yeah, Joe, any news? Out of nowhere, Bagel comes in with weenie. We haven't tried weenie yet, but...
That's one. Yay!
Hey, Joe! That's great. Round of applause. Oh, Woken.
Hooray.
Very good. Very good, Bagel.
Oh,
very good, everybody. Congrats, Joe.
Yay, go Joe.
I know, just to get to this point, it's been a ton of work.
Yeah.
Nice job, everybody. Tiny hand claps. Well, friends, thanks for hanging.
Yeah.
Sorry about the audio issues at the start. I hope it was good after that.
Wouldn't be Tuesday if there weren't audio issues.
Appreciate your patience. Appreciate your company.
Mm-hmm.
What are the days we're not streaming?
So we're not going to be streaming tomorrow, and we're not going to be streaming Saturday. I'm sorry.
Gotcha.
It is my fault.
But yeah, we'll be back on Thursday, normal time.
Yeah. And also a friendly reminder that there are often people doing group activities. Maybe people will be doing group activities while we're not streaming.
Yeah. Tomorrow night would be a great night for it if anybody feels like doing that.
Yeah.
Let's raid Vertsky.
Aww,
I don't know if she's still Vertsky. Doing crosswords, but either way.
Yeah.
Thanks for hanging, pals. Thanks again to everybody who made great puzzles that we solved.
Yeah.
Have a good night. See you soon. Goodbye.
Bye.